G'day everybody. It's just a bit of a discharge test for the capacitor bank here. Got my earmuffs and my safety glasses on, just in case. We'll charge it up. It's going for 200 volts. That's 202 volts. That's charged from a 12 volt battery. Yeah, pops and bangs. Go again. Go 203 volts. And that's through that thin wire as well. I'm suggesting that possibly through rail-to-rail contact, it would be a lot more angry. Oh, that's warm. There we are. Capacitor bank test firing. Thanks for watching.